continues on this morning as local designers put their latest looks on the Providence runway. We're getting a first-hand look at some of the fabulous fashion to spot at the big finale tonight. And this morning, we're joined by designer Jess Abernethy. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, now, Jess, you've been involved with Style Week for a couple seasons now.
Since the beginning.
Tell us about your experience.
Well, it's the only fashion show in Providence that gets this much recognition. It's been a way for me to get my designs out into the world, to get people to know who I am and to have people wearing my clothes.
So being a part of this since the beginning, a couple different runway shows per year, how do you keep it fresh and keep it new and exciting for yourself?
A lot of research, definitely. A lot of trips to the fabric stores. Fabric stores all over the place, New York, Massachusetts, Rhode Island. And a lot of just hashing it out with friends, pretty much.
Yeah.
What do you think about this?
A little trial and error, too.
Yeah, trial and error, definitely. Yeah.
Something that I like, which you can clearly see by some of her looks here, you mix a lot of different fabrics and patterns.
Yeah, I do.
Tell us more about that.
I just like the way that it looks. I mean, it looks fresh and young, and it's interesting. It's not your boring jumpsuit. It's, you know, it's got a little bit of a spunk to it.
This, by the way, it wasn't until I touched it right now that I realized it was a jumpsuit. I thought it was like a maxi dress.
Nope, jumpsuit, very wide leg.
Beautiful, and a great take on that too, having like some sort of halter, and again, mixing the bright, bold print, a little more subtle on top.
Keeping it open in the back for a little bit of sex, you know, sex appeal, rather.
Yes, absolutely. So take us through some of these other looks that you've created here.
Well, this is just a nice high-waisted pencil skirt. The lace, I thought, added a little bit of sexy sophistication, but it's still nice and simple with the coral underneath, so you can really, you know, see the lace.
Very well made.
This dress, again, with the two different fabrics, the pattern mixing. It's open in the back, again. Just a little take on a normal, you know, dress.
So what was your inspiration for this? Because this is your fall line
Spring-summer.
This is spring-summer.
Yes.
Okay. Of course, the bold thing. So what was your inspiration behind this line?
This woman is on vacation. She's probably newly single. She's looking to have a good time. She is very confident in how she looks and how she dresses. She's just looking great, having fun.
Yeah, I would say this is definitely all about having fun. Now, let's pull out these two pieces here because I'm sure they could be paired together if you want.
So we have the high-low skirt, which is very trendy right now, but a different take on it. So it's on the side instead of in the front.
I was going to question that. I know I've seen a lot, you know, it starts high in the front, drapes down in the back, but this year you've decided to
switch it up. Exactly. And it has pockets, so everybody loves anything with pockets.
Even this top, I mean, looking at it, looks like a simple, you know, t-shirt.
Simple t-shirt.
Even in the back, adding this open space here.
Little spin on it.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Very stunning. You actually do custom pieces.
I do.
As well. You did one for Megan a little while ago. So if anyone wants a custom piece, how can they get in contact with you?
They can go to my website and definitely write me a little note through there or come to the store, which is opening very, very soon. Nude Boutique in the Arcade.
That's right. You, Jonathan, a couple other designers all coming together.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, we are so excited to see your looks hit the runway. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
If you want to learn more about Jess Abernethy or Style Week, you can catch the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com. We'll check in with Megan Mooney in just a few minutes. She's live at the Biltmore checking out all of the fashion and the accessory showcase featured at tonight's final night. And Jonathan is taking a look at some accessories right now. Jonathan?